Hey guys, Mitch Warden here. Welcome to Mendoza, Argentina. Now, Mendoza is a small town, roughly with about 115,000 residents. So it's primarily small, but a lot of tourists use Mendoza as a stopover while they're heading to Chile. Now, Mendoza is famously known for two reasons: their wine and their olive oil production. They have both that they ship all over the world. Mendoza is a beautiful town itself. As you can see behind me, this is the Casa del Gobierno, the governor's house. What a beautiful place. This is where all the government works here, and they do a great job of keeping the city beautiful, clean, and great for the tourists. So check out Mendoza, Argentina when you're in the area. Bienvenidos, Argentina. Hey guys, one of the things that makes Mendoza, Argentina so special is that they are famously known worldwide for their wineries, the different type of wines. Today we're here at Santana Wineries. They call them Bodega Santana. And as you can see, we're in the month of July. It's cold. This is their winter months. So it's roughly about 20, 30 degrees outside right now. Definitely not in season. Everything's pretty much dead behind me. But just wanted to show you guys that here in Mendoza, this is what they are primarily famous for, sending their wines all over the world. So try some. Mendoza, Argentina. All right, guys, we are driving around Mendoza. Beautiful neighborhoods here. It reminds me of a lot of the neighborhoods back in the United States. Very well kept, clean. Everyone's working. It's Saturday morning, and the city is alive. I mean, it's working. People are walking the streets. The people that are working for the city are cleaning the streets, and everybody's doing everything they're supposed to be doing. So this is a great place, Mendoza. Argentina. Could be too good to be true. Hadn't been in a Walmart in over a year, so pretty awesome. Now, one of the best things about the city of Mendoza, especially on a day like today, a Saturday, roughly about 35, 40 degrees outside. Pretty cool out here, but it's so nice. You can take an easy walk. As far as security and all that, everything's really good. They have police all over the place, so people really don't try to bother tourists here, because they really depend on our dollars when it comes down to, you know, living here. So, but Mendoza is a beautiful town. Please come and visit this place. It's pretty cool. Check it out. This is just one of the local parks that we're at in front of the Casa del Gobierno. We are in El Parque San Martin here in Mendoza, Argentina. Now, El Parque San Martin is huge. It takes up literally like half of the city. There's so much to do here. They've got its own zoo. They've got their own amphitheater. And a lot of people come here on the weekends just to play pickup soccer or football. But it's a great place to come nice. It's come relax and hang out with the family. As you can see, having a beautiful day here in Mendoza, Argentina. Check it out, guys. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. We had a great time here in the city of Mendoza, Argentina. What a beautiful place. If you're ever in the area, check it out. The city has a lot of great things to offer. Thanks again for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned. We have more videos coming your way. Thanks a lot, guys. Yeah.